What's good, YouTube? What's going on? It's your girl, Sue.
You already know what it is. It's your boy, Epic Libra. And I'll be back with another video. So we haven't posted in a few days, right? But like we explained before, you know how that is. If I work night, I can't really post. Because basically, I leave. By the time I leave, she's home. And we miss each other, though. Like the whole day, we don't really get to see each other at all. So, well, it's hard to post like that. So if you see there's no post, that's because of schedule. That's why that is. But today, guys, we have the Ashley Ault, Miley Cyrus music video. It's released by Netflix. The reason it's released by Netflix and not Miley Cyrus is because on the show Black Mirror. I don't know if you know the show Black Mirror. Black Mirror. There's a show on Netflix called Black Mirror, and Miley has an episode on there, and the cat that she plays on that episode is Ashley Ault. And basically, after people watched the video, the episode, I thought it was an okay episode. It was not that serious. The technology part of it was pretty good. That I like that, the little doll thing. But all in all, I thought the episode was okay. But the music, the music and the show, people requested so much because they liked the song. That's why Netflix ended up dropping it. So they was under Miley Cyrus's Instagram requesting the song, and I guess she spoke with them and they ended up releasing the song. So technically, I doubt Miley Cyrus get anything for this.
What is that? Yeah. It looked like milk.
Black Mirror. See, it has the crack on it. So Black Mirror get credit and Netflix get credit for this. Hey,
I liked it. I liked the video.
It has a lot of life in it.
Yeah, huh? If you know,
damn, why is it so dark? If you noticed me smiling a little bit, that was because, you know, the whole time watching the video, I'm thinking about the little doll in the show, and people request the video because it was a great song in the whole series. And then I seen people also requesting that little doll. But the technology in that little doll is great. And it would be insane if that was to come to life. It was just, you know, I just thought about it. But hey, we'll see. I don't know that we're there yet. But I thought the music video I don't know if we're there yet.
I think we're there. They just not releasing it.
It could be.
You know how destructive it could be to society? It has its pros and cons.
Yeah. Each thought is a process, and each thought is a process. They can't.
Man.
They can program a certain things to think a certain way, but that's all they're gonna think. But
no, that's not true.
Our thought process is, you know, it's not just a thought. It goes down to brain cells and.
And that's what they're thinking about doing.
It goes down to nutrition to make you think certain ways. All that goes. There's so much more in a brain than just a thought. That's why a lot of things are programmed to do one thing. And once it can't do that one thing,
but when you
it needs an actual human brain to actually interact with it.
When you have artificial intelligence,
tweaking thoughts. I feel like we're kind of not that close to something thinking as like human. Human's brain is not just one thing. It's
comment down below if y'all think that. I think it's coming.
I don't doubt that it's coming.
I think it's already here. It's just not put out yet because it's not FDA approved.
The technology can be here, and if it is here, I don't feel like it's gonna perform like a human being.
What about the lifespan of a battery?
What is that?
About to take Duke Energy and everybody out because they made this cell that can produce electricity for the world. That they haven't released yet, but they're talking about it. That's just the same thing as artificial intelligence, just as far as making little robots that can follow command or do whatever.
Follow specific commands.
It depends.
We can't behave like a human being.
But it depends.
Because the brain is way more than just that.
It depends. I feel like the things that goes on in the movies, they have things in real life that makes up for that. That's where they get the idea from.
I think the idea is there. It's not a lot of those ideas cannot come to life yet.
What about the flying car? That came to life.
That's been around.
Okay, so Back to the Future. That's just like Back to the Future. The flying car was in that movie 1, 2, and 3. It was there. And now all of a sudden, we got motherfucking cars flying and shit. Now you got police officers in fucking a different country on their bikes in the fucking air. Exactly. Really? So I think yes. They already released that.
Is it out to the world? Out to
no, just the that country? Specific country. They have that.
Is it out for police officers?
We can look it up after.
To use.
No, it's for police officers. It's strictly for police.
They have
police
flying officers. Cars?
Yes. Like the little motorcycle thing.
I've seen flying cars, but
it's not the motorcycle
to the public. It's not released to people.
Yeah, it's released to the cops.
Disaster.
I'm just waiting for it to come here. It won't be a disaster because technology is evolving around us. And I feel like it's going to be even more crazier once, you know, the years hit. I don't even want to think down that far. But, you know.
But, you know, me personally.
It's going to be bad. But that doll, that was Miley Cyrus, that doll had artificial intelligence.
Yeah, it definitely did.
Yes. Y'all need to go see that episode. I don't even remember what episode it was.
It's 3 episodes.
Yeah, but what episode?
It's the last episode that came out. So they just released over time.
Oh, okay. Because, yeah, every episode is different with different characters. Mm-hmm. The same characters is never in, you know, a different episode than what it was in before.
Which is what I love about Black Mirror. Black Mirror actually
gives people
a lot of actors a chance.
Because,
you know, they're not keep recasting the same people for 12 episodes straight or seasons on after seasons.
Right.
You know, each episode is a complete new people from season 1 to season 5, I think they're in now. Everything is always different people. And it's great. It showcases so many people and it puts you out there.
Brings their talent out. Mm-hmm. And plus, it's such a good show. It's just like, people are going to be looking.
Oh, yeah. People are going to be looking. And you're going to get exposed. Like, you know, exposure to deals, maybe. Who knows? But Ashley O, that little thing, it's probably a good thing that it's not there yet.
Right.
Because every little girl would probably want that little doll.
Yes.
That little doll could probably be dangerous. If you've seen the episode, you know what that little doll could do. It's insane. But all in all, music video was great. The song was great. That's part
of
that.
Yeah, I like the song.
Part of what made the whole thing, the whole episode, so great. The song is just so catchy. it's a catchy song. So, I don't know that it's gonna be in the radio or anything like that. Considering all who's involved, Black Mirror, you know, co-creators, Netflix, Miley Cyrus, too many people involved and coming down to
the decision. But you never know.
Who knows? We'll see. But great job, Miley Cyrus. I like your work. I like what you're doing.
I like the energy in the video. I just want to know what that pink stuff was, because it looked like strawberry Nesquik.
It's strawberry milk.
Yeah, that's what it looked like.
That's what it is. You didn't see her drink a little bit? She put her hands like that. Drink a little bit.
I'm not the one. Crazy. The bee.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to go down below.
Like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you hit that bell to get more of them bangers.
You dig? Hey, before we go, get my shirt. My shirt feels so good. You dig? Hey, I'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.